Hi guys, today I'm going to tell you something about human psychology and how it affects your physiology. Point pe aata hu, I'm going to talk about jerking off. Arre ruk jao, ruk jao, ruk jao, ruk jao. We need to talk about this topic, guys. Bhagne se kuch nahi hoga. Jerking off ka naam sunte hi log bhagne lag jate hain. Guys, masturbation is a healthy process. Just like we excrete, hame potty aati hai. Waise hi it is a healthy process and agar hum ise rokenge तो कुदरत है, कुदरत को रोकोगे तो डिजास्टर ही होगा. एनीथिंग वी डू अगेंस्ट नेचर इज गोना बी डिजास्टरस. बट दिस डजंट मीन कि मैंने आपको बता दिया कि मास्टरबेशन इज हेल्दी एंड यू हैव गॉट अ लाइसेंस टू डू इट ऑल डे. नो, यू कैन डू इट ऑल डे. बट या, मॉडरेशन इज द की. मेड बी ईटिंग और मेड बी मास्टरबेशन. इफ यू वॉन्ट टू मास्टरबेट, गो मास्टरबेट. बट या, अगर आप कोई भी चीज़ एक्सेस में करोगे, इट इज गोना अफेक्ट योर फिजियोलॉजी एंड साइकोलॉजी बोथ इन अ नेगेटिव वे. सो I get a lot of queries on this topic that sir, masturbation affects gains or it drops testosterone or not. No, it doesn't. If you do it in moderation, you listen to your body. When it wants, you jerk off. So it is going to help in healthy testosterone production and it is going to prevent you from further prostate cancer too, according to theories. And it is not going to affect your gains in any way, neither positive nor negative. It is a natural process. And talking about its positive sides, its benefits, it is gonna prevent your bed sheet from getting dirtier. Because guys, mazak ki baat nahi hai. If you stop it, if you control it, it is gonna lead to something called nightfall. Uske baare mein aapko pata hi hoga. If you stop something from getting excreted from your body, wo rasta dhoondi legi nikalne ka. So guys, I encourage you to jerk off and release some stress. And I would suggest you to go for real sex, because jerking off can lead to negative side effects on your psychology and further worse effects on your physiology too. So if you get real sex, go for it. But if you want to jerk off, so go jerk off.